From ABC7, this is News at 6.
Good evening, I'm Krista Fogelsong.
Hi there, I'm Jeff Butera. Heart disease, cancer, and COVID.
Yeah, the CDC says COVID-19 was the third leading cause of death in America last year. More than 345,000 deaths are linked to the virus,
including more than 21,000 people in Florida last year. But there are new suggestions tonight that the state undercounted how many people died from COVID last year, although the state denies it.
Best way to explain the data. Researchers at the University of Utah said if you take out the COVID deaths in Florida and just analyze the rest of the deaths, this is how many people we expect, based on historical average, would have died from cancer, heart disease, and everything else. And yet last year, Florida still had 5,000 more deaths than that. So they wondered, did those 5,000 others also die from COVID? Did Florida have more COVID deaths and just not count them?
No, Florida is not undercounting deaths.
That is Dr. Shamariel Roberson, Florida's Deputy Secretary for Health.
We capture all reported deaths related to COVID-19. We have a very rigorous process.
Some recent articles suggested the difference in COVID deaths and excess deaths could be evidence of an undercount. Florida's top Democrat, Agriculture Commissioner Nikki Fried, shared the original article on social media. But Roberson says that assumes the pandemic didn't have other health impacts.
If somebody didn't go to the hospital and they had a heart attack, maybe it was because they were afraid of COVID-19. So excess analysis and this forecasting tool is just a tool to look at other things that may be happening in the background.
One CDC statistician agrees, telling journalists nothing stands out about Florida's numbers. The lead author of the study at Utah has also been quoted as saying more research has to be done to determine how and whether the pandemic played a role in the excess deaths. We asked Fried if the new information swayed her opinion.
I will continue to call light to these issues for continued information gathering and really getting this stuff right, because the people of the state of Florida need to know what's happening in our state.
We also reached out to the author of the University of Utah study directly. Did not hear back in time for the story. Back in October, Florida's House Speaker claimed the state's COVID-19 death toll was actually inflated. Right now, the state ranks 27th in the nation for COVID-19 deaths per capita.